Well, as you can see, construction has started on my neighbor's sunroom addition. And here we see them moving on dirt from the back side of the house to create ground clearance around to the front and put in his landscape beds. Here in Piedmont, North Carolina, we have plenty of roots and red clay. Our county code calls for a minimum of 18 inches ground clearance beneath the new structure. Therefore, this excavation is necessary before the building can begin. This house, like mine, is surrounded by established old trees, so anytime you go to digging, you got to fight your way through Mother Nature. Mm-hmm.